That's the other problem with people today. They've lost faith. And in that loss, they no longer know who they should fear.